I drew up a little syllabus. So we're going to do introduction to computer animation. Computer animation is basically the subset of graphics and animation. So you're creating moving images using computer technology, right? And this is basically broken down into two categories. So you've got animation designed solely on computer systems using animation and 3D graphics software. And then you also have computer assisted animation, where traditional animations are computerized. Then we're going to work on understanding the software, and then we're going to do some practice exercise. And then you're going to have some term projects. The earliest form of computer animation was using objects in different stages of motion. An object that. When you have a human form that's probably doing this. So they have actually had movies where they have extras for crowd scenes and allowing creation of images that could not be feasible using any other technology. So initially it was more of creating an illusion of movement. Where images are displayed on a computer screen and repeatedly replaced by a new image that is similar to it but advanced slightly in time, usually at a rate of 24 to 30 frames per second. For 3D animation, object models are built on a computer monitor. Models and 3D figures are rigged with a virtual skeleton. For 2D figure animation, separate objects, illustrations, and separate transparent layers are used with or without a visual skeleton. Then the link, eyes, mouth, clothes, or the figures are moved by the animator on keyframes. Differences in appearance between keyframes are automatically calculated by the computer in a process known as tweening or motion. Okay. Let me see what.